Some breaking news to tell you about right now. Police are trying to track down a suspect who robbed a jack-in-the-box at gunpoint. It happened earlier this morning in South Nashville in the 1,000 block of Capital Funds Court, just off Murfreesboro Road. Police say the suspect came inside and hit one of the workers over the head with his gun, and then he fled on foot. Police say another employee was also hurt. We'll continue to bring you the latest developments in this breaking story as we get them.